Yeah, today we're trying to sell the best cricket bat in the world. It's Kookaburra. We put some protective tape in over it just to reinforce it. There's plenty of flex in it, as you can see there. It's come with this free ball. As you can see, it really comes off the middle. It's the same bat that Gilchrist used.